chance here. Oh, well smashed into the back of the net. What a start then, dream start for Stellies, and it's Mohammed De Goede, of all people, that pops up and gets the opener. His first of the season. What a time to get it. But listen, it's just rewards for the start that Stellenbosch FC have made to this game, Bram Martin.
It's a game which was started at a high tempo for both teams, and someone had to get and make use of their chances. It's a set piece that was not convincingly cleared, and in situations like that, it is half a chance. You've got to make use of it. And you look at De Goede, the ball went over him, but he recovered. Look at the technique. It takes an awkward bounce. It came off Dimba as well. What would you credit in this sort of situation? Because it is this man that takes the shot, but it comes off his